resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Mars. And Rusty Pink.
Give it up for our heroes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Bellum. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued Clank, and the crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Could forget the Clark invasion of Kurwa. Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. The Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the Wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, Wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Will receive a mysterious gift from Clang.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from
PS and quickly.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious.
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Put Quark's pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station.
Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
More goons incoming!
I got you, Bruce!
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah,
right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Ah, this is definitely gonna come in handy.
No! Ride the train to Bountyville!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Is worse than I had imagined. Sand sharks from above. At least a very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not... Dimensionator.
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been...
Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
After all these years, just to try and take over the universe again.
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Careful, it's incoming!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
Let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah! Did that hurt?
Take that, Nefarious!
Oh dear, he is targeting us. Amoeboids. Where did the failure find these?
Today my ultimate plan will come to fruition.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time. You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably. It is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths!
How many arms you got?
Boy?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll create a
neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.